Captain James Cook's ship.
She's a beauty.
Man of war, fully armed. We should bring the Morrigan alongside. Master Kenway will surely be waiting.
Welcome aboard, gentlemen.
Good to see you again, Captain.
Captain Shay Cormac?
Captain James Cook.
Pleased to make your acquaintance.
Pleasure's mine, sir.
Captain Cook uncovered a rather distressing stratagem, which I fear confirms our own intelligence.
Indeed. As we speak, our Royal Navy fleet is on its way to Louisbourg. However, the French have drawn up a preemptive strike against it. If they launch this attack...
Obviously, we cannot allow that to happen. Gentlemen, the Battle of Louisbourg could very well be the turning point which will finally bring this war to a close.
I don't know about you, but I've had enough of war.
Then may I suggest you take the wheel, Captain Cormac? I think you might enjoy piloting a vessel with real, firepower.
I believe I shall, Captain.
Wolfe, Lawrence, and Whitmore lead the three divisions of the Royal Navy.
Who's their commander?
Major General Amherst himself, back from Hanover.
You take an interest in the war, Shay?
Wouldn't want to disappoint you, sir.
Imperative we stop those ships, Captain. The outcome of the war will depend on it.
Make good use of your own waters. It'll prove crucial if we are to succeed.
Keep your distance! Fire!
Dear God, fire ships. Should they break through, they would devastate our fleet.
We'd better not let that happen.
I recognize that vessel, sir! It's the Experto Kraken!
And one. How fortunate he is that we have other priorities.
Great.
We have to get rid of those fire ships.
We have to sink that fire ship or get out of that way! Else for collision! Another wave of fire ships, Captain!
Nicholas. Perhaps it would be wiser to fall back.
Foreign wisdom don't always mix, Captain. This isn't over yet, lads. Man the cannons! Yeah! Fire!
To your
post!
Good shot.
Fire!
Incoming!
Incoming,
there's the Royal Navy! We cleared the way just in time, Captain Cormac.
The tide of war is turning!
That was quite a crack, wasn't it?
It is too soon for celebrations. And Awale is still out there.
I'm sure we'll get another turn to dance with him, Master Kenway. Kenway seems determined to destroy Adewale.
Aren't you? He's a powerful man in his own right, and a symbol of hope for the assassins. Eliminating him would shake them to their core.
It would, I know. But it seems a shame. He's a good man, Gist.
So was the Elder Washington, and Smith. I rather enjoyed drinking with him. Wardrop, too. Though the man could not hold his liquor. He and Weeks never got along.
If you're trying to test my conscience, Guest, you've succeeded.
We live in a time of war, Shay, but it's always wartime for us. I sound like my Uncle Jedediah. He was an old sourpuss. Let me tell you.
Another time, Guest.
Aye.
Kenway seems determined to destroy Adewale.
Aren't you? He's a powerful man in his own right, and a symbol of hope for the assassins. Eliminating him would shake them to their core.
It would, I know. But it seems a shame. He's a good man, Gist.
Smith, I rather enjoyed drinking with him. Wardrop, too, though the man could not hold his...
those rocks, Captain!
There's a cold, dreary morning in December. And all of me money it was spent. And where it went, I swear I can't remember. So down to the shipping office I went. The party lay back. Take it, you sack. Take a turn around the captain, even all.
Captain's head!
Mates out! Let's go!
Floating cargo for the taking.
We're on course to hit rocks, sir.
The odds in our outpost, Captain. If its name is to be believed.
I walked out of Broadway one evening in July. I met a maid who had betrayed an assailant. I did not mind this fence. I caught her two small earrings and they cost me.
The wind is picking up! look what the wind just blew in.
Hail and good morrow, gentlemen.
Once again, Captain Cook's resourcefulness has served us well.
I have located the man you were seeking.
Adewale?
Exactly. He was last seen in the French fort not 2 leagues from here along the river.
What would that scallywag be doing in a French fort?
Refitting his vessel, I suppose, after Louisburg.
Thank you, Master Cook. We'll take it from here.
Farewell and Godspeed, gentlemen.
The fort's just up ahead.
Good. Let us continue onward.
Get the mainsails into the wind!
Saints for service! What is that doing here?
Makes no sense. Those rivers barely have enough draft for an ocean-going vessel. It should be nearly impossible to maneuver.
Maneuverability is hardly the point.
Well, I don't intend to find out the point. Let's stay out of her way.
We can find our way around her. Just keep to the smaller rivers where she can't follow.
And do try to remain unseen. We don't want to attract unwanted attention.
Why would the French bring such a ship inland?
As the war is drawing to its close, they're becoming desperate. They'll expend any efforts to gain firepower.
No offense to Captain Cook, but that lady has more firepower than any I've had the pleasure of meeting.
She's not really my type.
Ah, but the French ones can have a certain charm. Did I ever tell you the story of Madame Renette? That wasn't her real name, but... Right, not the time. Point is, I think I know a safe place where we can debark. Sail on! So what's the plan? We bombard the fort?
It would be foolhardy to simply storm that fort.
Aye. We need to know what we're up against. I could take care of that.
Indeed.
Aye, sir. I'll keep her close, and I'll keep her safe.
Good luck, Shay.
I make my own luck, Master Kenway.
Aye! Danger at my lord.
Plus un geste. J'ai adoré ça.
Oh!
Hé, hey, là-bas, halte.
Au boulot, bande de larves. C'est la larve.
So, the Templars sent their dog after me. Time to test your metal shield.
Swimming home tonight.
This river's getting uncomfortably now.
Don't you worry, sir. Shay has got the set of pipes twice before. And the lake ahead is a dead end. And it probably won't be able to get out.
Straight to the deep. Getting away. If only he'd stand still and fight me.
And Umali is facing you on his own terms, picking the battlefield. And on his own ship, he is most at ease.
Find those barges. Else we'll be swimming home tonight.
This river's getting uncomfortably narrow.
Don't you worry, sir. Shay has gotten us out of tighter scrapes before. And the lake ahead is a dead end. And a Wally won't be able to get out.
We've been hit! getting away. If only he'd stand still and fight me.
Atuvali is facing you on his own terms, picking the battlefield. And on his own ship, he is most at ease.
Find those barges! Else we'll be swimming home tonight!
This river's getting uncomfortably narrow.
Don't you worry, sir. Shay has gotten us out of tighter scrapes before. And the lake ahead is a dead end. Atuvali won't be able to get out.
Sir. Almost there, sir. That's their weak spot. Take the shot, sir.
Ready for a crash, sir.
Fire!
There, Captain.
Fire! Fire!
Man of War can't follow us anymore.
Getting away. Probably he'd stand still and fight me.
Atuvali is facing you on his own terms, picking the battlefield. And on his own ship, he is most at ease.
Find those barges! Else we'll be swimming home tonight.
This river's getting uncomfortably narrow.
Don't you worry, sir. Shay has gotten us out of tighter scrapes before. And the lake ahead is a dead end. Atuvali won't be able to get out.
Finisher! Getting away. If only he'd stand still and fight me. You
Look what... The wind just...
Get them aloft! Douse all sail!
Away, yeah!